wonderful. I think it's an absolutely wonderful initiative. Something really serious is being done here. A really serious cause is being adopted. Because not only does it celebrate the sort of enthusiasm and spirit of women, but it also looks at creating awareness about really, really important issues related to it. The only way that you can defeat cancer is to prevent it, and the only way you can sort of prevent it is, once again, I'll take that again, I didn't get the question. Well, your best chance of fighting cancer is to sort of find it, you know, to detect it in an earlier stage. And the only way that you can sort of detect it in an earlier stage is there's regular tests. And I think this is great because it creates awareness about that. You know, a lot of times you find that it's already spread a lot and then you find out about it. But if you do your regular checkups, there's a really, really big chance that you won't get it and you'll be able
to. Because I think we are all here for a cause, and I can see that a lot of people are really, really energetic right in the morning and supporting the causes. And not just one, I think there are a lot of causes I can see, be it violence against women, against animals, against, you know, with the girl child, you know. So a lot of initiatives, cars decorated with the awareness of cancer. A lot of women are here and supporting the cause. So we all are here for that. Well, I have just come down here, so I think I'll definitely look around, and I think that we can discuss after the event. But I think so far, I think everybody's done a great job. Everybody's tried to, you know, come out with a new cause, so which is very good.